So let's say I go to the doctor and the doctor informs you. You say, brother, Judah, I'm sorry to inform you, but you have a respiratory system. You have a respiratory system. How do you feel about that?
Well, feel the same. I can't do nothing else about it. I just have to try work for it. I'll fix it how I could.
So the doctor tell you, you have a respiratory system. Sorry to inform you. What are you going to do? I need the steps you're going to take to fix this problem.
Well, if I fix it, I will say, well, here, tell me if I don't fix it. Because if you tell me I have to eat less.
But wait a minute.
Work out, exercise, then I have to follow that.
But what do you think, as a person, as a human being, as a citizen of Belize? You're a citizen of Belize, right? You're born in Belize, right? As a Belizean, you go by the doctor, you go by the Belizean doctor, you know, and the man tell you, you have a respiratory system. What are you going to do? What are you going to do as a person to make yourself better?
Well, I don't tell you. We're better, I could do just follow the instructions and...